Welcome back to another product review here at the Vault Pro Scooters. Today we'll be going over the AO Scooters Maxime Bouzid Signature V2 deck. This is the 5.8 wide version. Let's dive into it. Starting off with the price, this deck is sold for $200. This deck is sold in two different length options. It comes in a 21.5-inch and a 22-inch, and each of those lengths have a width of 5.8 inches wide. This deck consists of an 84-degree head tube angle, and it also features a new head tube design. The base plate of the head tube is much smaller and closer to the edge, which in return gives you more foot space between the head tube and the brake. The head tube also leads down into the blunt plate, creating a nice flat surface, which in return will make your grinds feel much smoother. Moving to the back is the 2-bolt flex brake that AO provides with the deck. This deck can fit up to 125mm by 30mm wide wheels. It is also 12 standard compatible, but in order to run 12 standard wheels on this, you will have to buy AO's conversion kit separately. At the very back end are the aluminum inserts. These inserts are very unique because you can remove them to run pegs on both sides, or you can leave them inserted to keep that round dropout. Flipping the deck over, it's fully flat on the bottom. That is advantageous because it gives you the full width of the deck for grind space, and featured under the deck is Maxime's signature graphic, which consists of a big wine bottle and his name in the middle above a gold gun. Now, since you know what this deck features, let's see where it stands on the scale. All right, this deck comes in at 4 pounds, 11 ounces. With all that being said, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell notification to be notified every time we upload a new video. If you do want to find out more about this deck, be sure to click the link below in the description. And if you want to find out about the wider version of this deck, be sure to click the link at the top of the video. And with that, we'll see you guys next time.